What's up, guys? Welcome to another vlog. I'm pretty sure my arm's dislocated. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? HFM family, what's good? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Cómo está? How are y'all doing? Didn't see y'all. I didn't just wake up, but you know, kind of just woke up. So you know what my breath smells like. Cilantro hummus. So I just got out of the shower. I gotta throw something on. I'm about to go chill with my brother. Go hang at his house for the day. And just kind of work from there. Edit from there. Work from there. You feel me? Feel me? Feel me? You feel me? You feel? Okay. So first things first, I gotta throw something on because this is unacceptable. It's not gonna work. I got a fish selected, so now I'm just waiting my brother to pull up, and I am feeling good. All right, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good. Let them, huh? Listen, fun fact: when I feel good, because I haven't felt good in a minute. You know, these allergies have been coming for me. I'm feeling good today. You hear me? When I'm feeling good, the goofiness is on 10. But listen, though. So, how y'all doing? How y'all doing? Y'all good? Y'all chilling? Y'all eating? You need some toilet paper? Hold on. You need some toilet paper? You good? You need some? Look, I got you. That's what I'm here for. Look, I need whatever you need. I got you. It's not, it will not be any lack over here. You hear me? We supply toilet paper over at HFM family. You watch a video, you get toilet paper. All right, y'all, check me out. Check me out. Watch out, because I'm hitting y'all with another banger. Call me chef, because I got that recipe for you. Unpredictable content. It has a lot of flavor. Be sure you turn on post notice so you don't miss it. But be sure to tune out all distractions so you finish it. No, I'm not a rapper, but these bars I have, I'm bringing it. Not because of how I'm feeling it, but because of how I deliver it. And if you didn't know, this is the intro. But if you don't like it, go watch another video. We'll see y'all in the next clip.
It's a lot of money, yes, it is. These things are over $200.
But oh, that's not bad. It's not bad, but it's worth it to me for what you said it does, so, you know, I'll get it.
I got these about a year ago. But I only really use them when I'm going, so, because they only record videos up to 10 seconds.
That's the only thing. Dang, this is for the door. I was about to walk into the other side. What's up, guys? At Dollar Tree currently. I'm gonna get some candy even though I don't need it. But I'm getting some candy today. It's a candy day. Candy. I think I see the candy. Wow, people got masks on. Excuse me, ma'am. I thought this was the candy. I'm blind. Here we go. Yes, sir. I was looking for these at Walmart and they like never have them anymore. And I see the small bag. I don't want the small bag though. That's cheating myself, you know. I don't know. I don't want to sound like ungrateful, but compared to the bag that my mom has, it's just like, come on now. So what I'm gonna do, what we're going with today, I like these. I've had these mugs in quite some time. Well, I haven't had them in quite some time, and I don't eat them much, but it's a tasting candy, so I'm going with these. I do kind of want something sour, so I might go with these, or gummy worms. And I do enjoy Swedish fish, but I don't think I'm getting that. Mike and Ike's favorite candy, gotta get those. Can't go wrong with Mike and Ike's. The best candy in the store. I don't know, that might be it. Cause they got a lot of chocolate, and I don't do chocolate. It's just garbage. Peach rings are good, but that falls into the category of like sourness. And I already have something sour. I don't wanna go deep, do too much. Gotta be healthy still. That's it for candy. That's it, guys. I gotta find my brother. I don't know where he went. Look for those. Honestly, so let's see what they have. I don't know what the name is. Carolina Blue. So I know this is like random, but I saw this tape measure, and I've never bought tape measure before, so I think I'm gonna get this because just to have it, I will need it from time to time, but I never bought a tape measure, so, and it goes up to 16 feet, so it's a W. But I know he needs to get here like right now because it's hot. It's dumb hot. When I say it's hot, I mean it's morning breath hot. It's hot like when somebody doesn't brush their tongue and they want to talk to you and then they say all H words. Hey man, listen, I was having a real heavy thought. I was in my feelings and like, bro, it's hot though. It's really hot, but yeah. I'm gonna get copyrighted for this. Skip this and go to the cabinet. You watching both of them? You watching both? All right, I'll help. Thank you.
at this. Do y'all see this? Do y'all see this right now? First of all, the fact that he's using these McDonald's, I'm already cringed. Ladies, comment right now. Would you go on a date with a guy that eats like this?
The guarantee is too much.
No way, not at all.
Fuck the trolls.
Yeah. She threatened to forcibly insert my castrated genitals into my rectum. And
a way to take responsibility for your I mean, why stop at blaming Choi? Why not blame the Academy for apparently failing to teach you how to draw your weapon? Or we could blame your PTSD as a result of your ex-wife leaving you to go blow half the lion's practice.
So I'm back home now. At the time of my brother, we were just kicking it. We went to like 2 or 3 different Dollar Generals or Dollar Trees, like no lie. Cause he was looking for something that he couldn't find. So we went to another one and so on. But had a good time with my brother. We was just catching up, talking about life. Just a bunch of stuff, you know. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Appreciate you for watching. I'm about to go finish editing. Cause I have like maybe 5 minutes of this video edited, so I gotta go edit the car washing part and everything after that. But yeah, I will see y'all next video. Appreciate you for watching, for your support, and remember, learn from yesterday, make the best of your today, and prepare for your tomorrow. I love you guys. Until the next video, I am signing out. Stay woke.
Open up, you open.